imagine what it means to reciprocate. How much can I be expected to tolerate? So I started to think.